finished the first training here in Muju. It was really good, short, sharp, 1 hour. We only had 1 hour time slot. So we did some sparring, some movement together, some stepping, some light kicking, then some speed kicking, some reaction stuff. Felt good, felt sharp. And it's good to be here in amongst the teams. It feels like a real competition now. Ready to rock and roll. Looking forward to the next couple of days training. Then competition starts. Showtime.
Hi everyone, so competition starts tomorrow. I've got no more clothes, training, I have to do some washing, and it's going to be a miracle if I work out these shoes. We're just going to put it in, put some powder in, and then collect my clothes. Yeah, athletes like this is what I'm about. Training, I run out of clothes, so I have to do some washing. And I didn't want to wash it in the sinks.
Colours in here,
white in there. Clearly, I have never done this before.
T-shirts.
So here we go, guys. It's the first day of competition. We're heading to the venue now. Getting on the bus. Just gonna watch a couple of fights. Badim's fighting today from Moldova. He'll be on in around about an hour's time, so we're gonna support him now. And a bit of training. Yeah, and then watch some fights. See how the scoring is. See what the area is like. Hey guys, just walking into the competition. Looks pretty hectic. Had to go through airport security to get in. Take a look.
You've seen me?
Oh, Jade, how you doing? Really nice to see you. How you doing? Good luck. Oh, Bianca.
Oh, hello, Adam. Nice to see you.
Oh, hey. Say hello.
Hello, hello everyone.
I bet.
How are
you.
Yeah, day two, we're at the competition, just chilling with my girl, Bianca. How you doing, Bianca?
I'm good, yeah.
So you're fighting in a couple of days, so how you feel?
Well, I weigh in tomorrow, so my turn begins, and then on Tuesday I fight, and I'm here, and I'm here to retain my title, and if I don't, I'm going to die trying. That's all I can do.
Going for the double world champion. Yeah. Going to make it happen. I'm a lot later in the week, I've still got another 6 days or so I'm going to watch my girl do it, and then I'm going to try and do the same.
King and Queen of Taekwondo.
Hope you guys are enjoying some of the footage, and stay tuned. Something just wrong. Hi everyone, it's day five now. Didn't do any recording yesterday because Bianca was fighting. I was a little bit stressed, but she made it to the semi-finals, which is absolutely fantastic. So I'm going to do a little bit of recording today. She's got two more matches. I know she can do it and retain her title, be double world champion. That'd be absolutely unbelievable. This will be my last training today. We're just walking to the training center. I'm going to do a little bit. I've got my weigh-in tomorrow, so we're getting really close to the competition now. I'm excited, a little bit of the nerves are coming. And yeah, I just hope Bianca does it tonight and then weigh-in tomorrow. And then it's game day for me on Friday. And fingers crossed, I feel good. Feel happy, feel relaxed, so just ready to rock and roll now. So that was a bit of a trek, walking up those hills and going down the empty river. But here now in the training centre. I'm ready to smash out the last training, lose around about a kilo or so, 81.5 minutes. Not much more to go. Last training, it was good. Did like an hour and a half here with my teammate Anna from Moldova.
Hi.
How was the training?
Good. Yeah. Hard.
Good. We both fight on the last day, so wish us luck. Now we're going to try out these cool things that are at the end of the gym. I think there's some oxygen capsules or beds, so we're going to show you guys. Right, get in.
Bye bye.
How is it? Go. Okay guys, she's got in, so I'm gonna have to get in.
This might be the last ever vlog if I don't make it.
Okay.
A bit claustrophobic, isn't it? A bit scary.
I love you, Mum.
Cheers, the champ. Just arrived at the competition.
Two.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Okay, you got plenty more time. Nervous wreck, I'm so hot, so shaking, adrenaline's rushing through me. Good job, girl. One more.
You and
can do
now,
this. Do
match
this.
Start!
Come on, girl. Yes! Archer! Woo! I'll come down.
ID card. Me now, it's about Aaron tomorrow on Thursday.
You enjoy your
money. It's Aaron. Oh, when it works, when it twice. Boom!
There it is.
I got it.
Either tie it on or. Carlos. They're going to do the Cavalier thing and give her a big smooch right afterwards. That's a good man.
One, three, two, three.
Oh. One more.
Marius photographer, huh?
It's good time to propose, Aaron. Aaron, it's good time to propose, you know.
When she wins the Olympics.
Not yet.
So I made the weigh-in, I was 80.00, and then they said I had to take my underwear off, so I took my underwear off, and I got it all good. So now I can drink, I can eat. One day, no food, no drink. Get some food from outside. Putting back the fluid in some chemicals and energy. So tell us how you feel the day after. Did you sleep?
Not really. I went to bed about 2 o'clock in the morning, woke up about 7 with Jay because she's on today. But last night I had a box of chicken nuggets and beer. I didn't even like beer, but I thought I'd get it down.
Aye.
Because I am double world champion.
Was it a nice feeling when you woke up? Did you believe it? Did it sunk in yet?
Sunk in now because I'm at the competition and everyone's saying well done to me and everything like that, but yesterday it didn't sink in. I just felt like I weren't training, just did another competition, and it was nice to see the flag go, but it was slowly building to say I have done it. It's good.
And what are you going to do now? What's your plans? Celebrations?
I've just had lunch. I'm just going to chill, watch the competition, and tomorrow you're on, so I'm going to watch all day and cheer on.
Woke up, it's about 7:20 in the morning, having some breakfast,
We're going to get to the competition about 8 o'clock, about 1 hour before it starts. So a good warm-up, I'm at 8. So ready to rock and roll, had a good sleep. Luckily, yesterday, movement's not that bad. Yeah, so we're ready to rock and roll. Looking forward to it. For you, Caroline.
Feels amplified. Stay into the morning. Countless hours spending by your side. You look at me, I'm soaring. Seeing all the truth behind your eyes. See you for a moment, even hope that I can feel you.
I'm proud of you.
I want to get you a type of picture.